I went to Vegas and with Dell, it was a pleasant surprise because with their acquisition of EMC and the VMware session was awesome. These guys are coming out with new products, new technologies. Well, while most of the world thinks that cloud is here and the standard storage and servers, well, that part is dead. Well, Michael Dell took a bet, spent $64 billion buying EMC, and I think I now know why he did that. He's probably a smart guy, and much of the world, while cloud is, yes, it's going up, and Google and Amazon and Azure, they're all doing well, but so is the other part, you know, the data centers which enterprises are going to host, it's not going away. And I think about 1/3 or 40% of the market is going to be there, and it's probably going to grow. So that was the first insight I had. And I was also happy to kind of look at whole range of appliances Dell is coming out with. And the acquisitions which Dell has done, a lot of them make a lot of sense. It was great to connect with some other partners, and of course Anil Sethi is so special, and thank you, Dell.